I recently upgraded the Intel stock cooler with a 6,000 RPM fan, but I thought we could take it up a notch, so I bought this 10,000 RPM fan and zip tied it to the cooler. By doing this, I was able to drop idle temperatures all the way down to 25 degrees Celsius, and our CPU under a stress test was sitting only around 52 degrees Celsius. What should we try next to keep a CPU cool? Let me know in the comments down below.